But here's the leader of the free world pounding on a table, being irresponsible, say, no, 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 just raise the limit, make us spend more. No, that's not how adults act. That's not how elected officials, that's not how the American public believes their elected officials act. So what I have asked for is to sit down, let's find common ground, and let's eliminate the wasteful spending to protect the hardworking taxpayers and protect the future of America.